I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Super Doppler 7 radar at 419 showed a few thunder showers between Atlantic and Harlan, Walnut area, Audubon, Carroll, drifting eastward. Pretty quiet over the Omaha Metro, and then a couple of more showers, Norfolk, Columbus, and a little scattered thunderstorm out here in central parts of Nebraska. So for the next few hours, things look pretty good around here. Temperatures have reached the mid-80s southeast of us where it didn't rain. Upper 70s now in the Omaha Metro. We've had some showers go through, but not raining now. So okay for the evening. Winds are light. There's a tiny little front that just kind of washed out across the area that may reignite with showers and a few thunderstorms going forward later tonight. There's our computer model, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock. Anytime after that, some rain back into the Omaha Metro, but then it falls apart again with more rain in central Nebraska coming eastward overnight. And you head toward daybreak. Perhaps it's just cloudy and dry then, but some more rain and thunder showers by midday and into the afternoon here on Tuesday. Here's our radar and satellite last several hours. You can see the rain we had pop up around the Omaha Metro, drifted eastward. Now a bit of a break, maybe some more rain out to the west of us here. Little disturbance coming through Nebraska right there. This will probably keep that thunderstorm activity going for a time into northeast Nebraska this evening. But air's not real unstable over Omaha, so just a marginal risk of a severe storm west of us, slight risk out here in western Nebraska. Tuesday, main risk of severe weather is south of us, though you can't entirely rule something out in southeast Nebraska. Wednesday, more likely west of us. So not overly severe as far as the weather goes, but still some rain chance in there. We include a 30% for tonight, 65 degrees for the low temperature. 76 on Tuesday. Impact weather, scattered showers and thunderstorms could cause some issues for the College World Series. I do expect mainly drier weather for Wednesday and Thursday, and temperatures warming up on Thursday into the 80s. Full 7-day forecast you can find on KETV.com.